braids. So what you want to do is you want to find a way to twist this and put it back. And twist this and put it back. And then clip it.